Good morning, here are your morning announcements for Thursday, March 10th. I am William Shoemake.
Do you like to skate? Do you like pizza? There will be a skating party for all three buildings this month. More information will be coming. End of third quarter is coming up Friday. Students, make sure you're getting your work done because summer school will be underway soon. Students, don't forget to turn in your questionnaire and your pre-enrollment forms. If you turn them into your teacher, you will receive extra credit. It can definitely help with your grades considering the end of the third quarter is coming up. Also, if you turn in your pre-enrollment forms and attend Elevated Excellence next year, we'll receive a free tablet and free broadband. If you are able to come out to support our flag football team, please do. We are on a winning streak so far. See Mr. Hicks for details and the schedule. Students have been doing well on the Renaissance test. A lot of growing academically is underway. Remember, good scholars read every night for 20 minutes. Next week, students are taking state tests. What are the study skills? They're skills that use you help to learn and remember information for a quiz or a test. This week's character word is sincere. Sincere means being genuine and thinking of others, treating them decently with respect. An act of being sincere in your community is giving your neighbor a compliment on their garden. Being sincere at home can be letting your mother know how beautiful she is. At school, you can show that you are a sincere person when you honestly tell your teacher you need help with an assignment. Here are the students celebrating birthdays. If you see them, wish them happy birthday. Here's what we're having for lunch today. Make a friend today. Be kind to each other. Have a great day.